Hi.
Hi. How's the theatre?
Not great. It was set in Greenwich Village in the 70s.
Sounds interesting.
I mean, the play was good, but it was a bit gay, if you know what I mean. I didn't know that when I bought the tickets.
Right.
I mean, it was well acted, but I just find the whole camp, queeny act gay guys do a bit grating, and it was 2 hours of it.
I'm sorry you didn't enjoy the play, Laura. But maybe you should consider the language you're using.
Oh, I'm not being a homophobe. I have a lot of gay friends.
That's not the point. You're talking about a particular gay stereotype there.
Well, okay, maybe not all gay guys are like that, but the gay guys I know can be quite catty and bitchy, and after a while it just gets on my nerves.
Look, it's very important that we have an environment here that feels inclusive for everyone, whatever their lifestyle. And you're speaking in a hostile way about a whole group of people. If someone who was gay heard you say things like that, it might make them feel very uncomfortable.
But neither of you are gay.
And even if no gay person hears you, you shouldn't be saying things like that anyway. Because that is a stereotype. And by talking like that, you're helping perpetuate that stereotype.
I didn't realize.